A pair of jeans, a shirt or two. We didn't pack us if we weren't going back. It doesn't matter if it's true. I've got a feeling love will give us what we lack. The world is waiting up. The world is waiting half a step beyond our door. And if it's not enough, I wanna see the stuff the world has got in store. I wanna take it all in, I'm falling. The cityscape by night, wanna catch in my photos where you go.
Out here playing, jumping, having fun. You like it, Mama? Look at her. Yay! Oh, Geeky! Jensen, that's a nice move. Mama, do me a move. Good job, Mama. Wow. Wow. Oh my goodness, did you see that? Jensen, you did amazing! Wow! Now you go! Whoa! Wow! Ah, Mama, there you go! I'm Kiki! Kiki! Yes! Yes! This is his camp. Ah, Kiki, that was a rolling move! I like that!
That's a stretch.
Good job! Love you all! Whoa, Jason! That's my boy. Ah, Mama did it! Mama! Don't break your neck, oh! Okay, let me go cook, okay?
Okay.
I'll see y'all.
Can we get the basketball team here?
Okay, I'll put it in. Oh, the weather is nice. Ah, I missed! Yes! Mama, bye! So I came out with my home slippers, which is not very good. So guys, like I told you guys, I've been shopping. So this is just like an accent pillow for fall. And I also got purchases, two baskets. One I use in storing blankets and the other one for toys, for the kids' toys. Yeah, so it's just there. I love it so much. I got this from Ross. This was amazing. A good find. I got it for a good price. I mean, to me, because I know these baskets are really expensive. When you see them online. So, and I also got this thankful. I'm blessed and thankful also. And we're about to replace this TV. Like, the kids have broken two TVs. Jason broke one when he was younger. Papa broke this one. And I also recently purchased these pillows. And I put it out there just to test it to see if I'm gonna like them. And the kids took out all the tags. So it's something I can't even return. So I just have to love it. But I'm loving it already. So I love the color, the black, the gold kind of cream, and the gray. I love it so much. And that throw blanket, I think I picked that from Walmart. I have a bunch of throw blankets, but that's the one I'm currently using. It's so comfy. I love it so much. So that's a close-up of the pillows. I love the pillows so much. And black and gold, they have a zip so you can actually like open it and wash them. Anyways, talking is not easy, but yeah, that's the overview. I'm trying to get myself my space comfortable for fall, because fall is just like a chilly coffee and just, you know, give that vibe. So the kids are a little bit grown, so they're not gonna mess up too much, and I try to put things within their reach that it's not like breakable. So that's been working. So yeah, I love it.
Okay, baby.
Water break box here, and
I wonder if I got this either. They on a water break. Ooh, uploaded a video. Look at you guys made a mess. Look at. What do you guys have to say?
Sorry?
Oh. What about you, Mama? You see mess? You laughing? Or you smiling? Alright. So I have all this out here. I'm about to cook some stew. Yeah, I just finished washing them.
stuff for breakfast. What is it? Oh. So I just finished washing this for breakfast. This stuff we use for breakfast. So I'm about to cook some stew. That's chicken, fish, goat meat. I just want to do like a sauteed stew. So look at this. Look at this pumpkin soup. Isn't that gorgeous? Got this from TJ Maxx and it was only like $6. Little things like this, man. And the quality is good and it smells amazing. So I had to switch up the one I had on here because this is like fall, in the fall season. So, and I just kept that on there because it tells you pumpkin pie. So yeah, and this lotion is amazing. Ooh, I'm out of breath. Ooh. This is the guest room. I have these bags. I need to pack this stuff. I don't think I had plans doing it today, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it today. So maybe tomorrow. I kind of packed some in this box because it's going for shipment in a couple of days. I packed some in this box, but I'm gonna transfer them to the bag. This bag is really huge, so it's huge. So I'm gonna put it in this bag. I have a lot of work, so. Yeah, I made my guest room bed. It's so pretty. Oh my gosh, everything is coming together. But I just want to like clear this room up. A lot of junk everywhere. Things are just everywhere, even in the closet. I have things that I want to ship out, especially Christmas clothes for kids. So if you're back home, I'm gonna show you guys maybe in my next vlog when I'm packing this stuff, so I can show you guys some of it. If you're back home, you need kids items, just holla at me and I'll connect you guys. My bag is just on the floor. That's the bag I use for work. What is it? Hey gosh. Okay, tell me now, what is the problem? What is it? They come in their numbers. Get water. You want water? You want water?
Yes.
Okay, go and get it. What, are you wet?
I'm going to clean up the mess.
Where now?
The one that we put our footprints on. The footprint. On.
Get the mop and do it. Use the mop. Kiki, what happened to your shirt? Okay, sorry, sir. I can't change it, sir. It's not too wet. Oh. Okay. Jason, pamper him. Tell him, sir.
Maybe this is a broom.
You got the broom instead. Kiki, go and play. Guys, the thing with kids, I mop this floor. What is this? It's in the bathroom now. You know where it is. Look, at Mama already start cleaning the mess. Thank you. Go and put that in the trash.
I'm already cleaning the mess.
Yeah. Kiki wants me to change his shirt. It's not necessary. It's not that wet. It's not. Look at. It's not that wet, baby. I love you.
Why look at me?
Yes, that's good, baby. Yeah, anyway, you see the black spots, you clean it, okay? Come, Kiki. Let Jason clean up. Look at, we have more here. That's good. Mama wants to help you. They made a mess, so... What? Okay, remove your shirt. I'm not going to give you a new shirt. Stop disturbing me. Little thing, you think when you wet your... Okay, go now. Go outside. I can't remove yours. You guys should not tempt me today, please. I'm begging you. Kiki, go now. Go. Let Jason clean up. Thank you, baby. Mama wants to help by force. Hey. I'm losing my breath. You guys should not make me talk. Okay?
Clean it.
Thank you, baby. Go and keep it. Yeah, that's clean. Thank you. And this is Jason's board where he does his schoolwork. Not schoolwork, like practice. Daddy gives him some work for him to do. And Kiki, take the chalk. Right one. Take. See. Use your words. Stop pointing. Use your words. When Kiki is with you guys, he will use his words. When he comes to me, he wants to point. Okay, you guys, play it over.
No, I'm saying water breaks over.
Okay, water break. So call them now.
Let's go.
Yay. Okay.
Let's go.
Okay, thank you. Go now. Go and meet your people. I just gave you water. My dear. Some days are like this. Take. Bye.
Bye.
And I'm also doing laundry. I'm just washing some bath. I cleaned the bathroom, so I'm washing some bath mats or rug or whatever it's called. So yeah, oh, my stuff is showing.
He wanted to remove his shirt because he saw the pool.
Oh, he thought he could get in the pool.
Yeah,
that's
but
why
it's dirty.
That's why he wanted to remove his shirt. Sha! Kiki!
You, that's why he wanted to remove his shirt.
Thank you for telling me. Thank you for letting me know, Jay. So the kids are on fall break right now. Kiki, pull your pants up. Pull it up. Pull it up.
He thinks he's going to the kids dirty.
Tell him to pull his pants up.
He pull your pants up. He removed it.
That's his business. So if you've been watching me also, I just want to show you guys this update. I had like a coat rack right here, like a little thing, but I switched one. I put one of these plants that I hauled some time ago. I got this from, I think, TJ Maxx, one of the plants, and it's like black, but I just transferred it in this pot. And I got this little stool from IKEA just to give it some height. But I'm gonna show you guys, hobby is still doing some work. I'm just changing things, you know, fall season. I just want things to be beautiful in my eye and I want to be comfortable. So yeah, hobby is still doing some work. I'm gonna show you guys any update there. We're just doing some minor updates, so yeah, I'll show you guys. I've been buying, I've been shopping, but I don't really have time to do like hauls and stuff. So yes, okay, I can talk now. So I've been buying, I've been shopping a lot, like a lot, but I just haven't had time to do like hauls and stuff, so I just use them around the house. But as I vlog and go, I'm gonna be showing you guys like the little things that I've added around the house. I will show you guys as I go on different days, not in one day. You guys are back again. Hey,
I'm trying to remove the dirty water. Some new water
in the pool.
Huh?
Put new water where?
In the pool.
No, don't put water in the pool. Nobody's getting in that pool. That pool is dirty.
I didn't do it, really.
Please don't do it, okay?
I'll try to dump the
yes water. Don't even mess with it, just leave it. It's dirty. Kiki, what is it?
He wants to go.
Go and get your pants. Help him put his pants. You cannot remove it and come and be calling me. Another work I have to do is in the garage. Oh, can't talk. So another work I have to do is in this garage. I have things that I need to sort out. Okay, that's what was in the laundry room that I was showing, trying to tell you guys. So I have to find a place for it. I have my jackets here. There's not enough room in the closet, so I have my jackets here. I bought like the garments clear bag, so I have to put them in the garment clear bag because I got that purposely for the shipping of the clothes, so I can like put them in the garment. You put his pants, put his top now, baby, please.
Oh, the top's hard. I don't even know how to put it.
Okay, I'm coming. You guys should go now. Can you guys just be one place? Up, either upstairs, outside, or in the living room. You guys are everywhere.
Well, they wanted to follow you. I'll tell them to come.
Okay, let's go. Everybody, let's go. So I'm getting hot.
Then remove your coat.
I'm about to remove it, baby. I'm hot. Thank you for telling me that, Jesse. These kids, they care so much about
me. Mommy didn't know every time I went to bed. I heard scratching. It wasn't Kiki or me.
So,
scratch.
Just want to switch out toilet paper.
You guys can play there, but we didn't have to go to medicine.
You haven't had it?
Got me medicine! Alert! Got me medicine!
So Jason is about to share gummy medicine and they're all excited.
Can you open it? Look upside down.
But it's fine when I'm editing you. Is it okay now?
Yeah. So two for Kiki. So two for Kiki.
Jason is sharing. Do we have more inside? Or it's time to get a new one? Is it time to get a new one?
There's a little bit more.
Okay.
And you take, and I get three.
How many did you give this girl? Oh, two.
I need them all, too.
Okay.
This girl wants more.
No, she can't have more. That's why you have to hurry up when you're doing it. You share it quickly. So before she finishes hers, you must have been done and put it back. So...
You guys can play outside. I'm going in the living room.
Okay, then all of you should go in the living room now. What is it now, Mama? They just gave you two.
He wants to play outside, so I'm just gonna let them play.
Okay. Jason, this your girl is trouble. This your girl is trouble.
She's not mine. You gave birth to her.
And mommy. Jason said she's not mine. You're the one that gave birth to her.
Mommy.
I'm hot. Yes, baby. What is it, Kiki? Huh? Who made a mess? Check. Kiki is showing me a mess. Who made a mess? He said somebody made a mess. Who this? Oh, thank God it's outside. I want to cook and then maybe I'll sort out the garage. And tomorrow I'll do the packing of the things in the guest room. The things that are going to Africa. So yeah, that's the plan. I've been procrastinating that because I want to put it on camera too. So anyways, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. My meat is still cooking. Bye, baby. My meat is still cooking, so I want to go to the garage and start doing some work. That's just me. I can't just sit down. I mean, thank God for the strength. I want to go and do some work, get things done. I want to make sure I finish that today. So let me take you all. Some girl in master class, it will bring her up, you know. I say, you know,
so I'm still,
yeah. Take this one and go and give daddy.
Is it a test case or taste?
Taste, let him taste.
I like to be daddy.
Oh, they're fine. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Well.
In our way, it's in our sweet mother.
No, I said our.
Hey, why you say Nawa?
No, nobody said Nawa.
No, person, hey, you talk Nawa, so you give a talk why you talk Nawa.
I don't want her. I don't want her.
Blow the baby. Okay, you guys should leave the baby like this. What are you doing, Jason? Kiki wants to do it too.
Kiki, what are you doing?
Kiki?
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 Mama? Mama? Mama, mama, mama.
Thank you. Excuse me, oh, excuse me. Let me check my pot. This is what I'm gonna be dealing with. So I want to start with this section first. So I'm just gonna move this out of the way. And there's a box of wipes there. So I'm gonna move this. This is trash. I'm gonna trash this toy. Can't have too many toys, man. This should be in the bin right here. So I want to start with this section. This trash can needs to go to the back. It's like a lot, so I'm gonna use some to put my coats and jackets. I'm just gonna grab some right now. This is how it looks right here. I'm gonna arrange it. It's channel and to use me, and we'll say, okay. Now, good thing.
Yeah, I love you.
Now, good thing.
But in case in life people don't fight for you, always remember to fight for yourself. Yep, now why you get to pray for wisdom? Always remember. Yep.
So guys, it might seem like I'm all over the place. That's because I'm cooking and cleaning at the same time. I just don't want to waste that spare time. I make use of my time. So that's why you see me going back and forth. See that stain? I don't know what caused that. But we're about to get it clean. So just watch me transform this little space. I'm just doing one section at a time. Of course, you all know I'm pregnant, so I take it easy on myself. Let's jump into it. So we have a bunch of strollers, car seats in this house, so I'm trying to reduce them laying around. So this one, we don't even use it. We lastly used this with Papa, so I think one time the kids pulled it out and was using it, so I just folded it and I have to put it on the other side. So I'm going to use that for the baby, and you can see it's pretty clean. I took care of the stain, but not all the way, but for the most part, 90% is out. So I'm just replacing that hamper right there. So as you can see, my coats are all in the rack. I need to give away some. Actually, I went out later in the video to donate some stuff. Oh, I can't even talk. I'm going to shut up. So let's try talking again. So I just kept like these two sneakers, like one is for my husband and one is for me down there, and I have a pair of boots also down there. The bag you see down there is just a bunch of flip-flops. My husband loves to wear flip-flops at home. Well, I love the comfortable home slippers, so that's why it's just there. I'm gonna find a spot for that. So yeah, my coats are all nice, looking all clean. I love it, makes me feel
good. I just
good.
Opened the garage and we have a package. I hope Bobby can carry this because I'm not able to assist him with this. It's a big box. I think it's from Wayfair. It's furniture. It's a nightstand. Yeah, I opened the garage because I want to put in some stuff I have to go donate inside the car. Because I'm going to be stepping out. I want to go get... turn the camera. I want to go get yam because I just finished cooking the stew. I don't want to eat it with rice. I want to go get yam. And as soon as I opened the garage, I saw this box, so I had to let hubby know. And I also wanted to take the stroller we don't use to put it on this side. And let me just show you guys the view now. Look at, I have to work in this. I've done this section, so look at, when you come in now, at least, even though the trash can is here, the coats are still looking organized and everything, the laundry basket there. Even though we each have individual laundry baskets in our rooms, but this one, when we are downstairs, we change the kit or somebody wants to put something in here, it's there for that. It couldn't fit in the laundry room because the laundry room is not too big. So yeah, sometimes I see some people have their garbage outside. I wish mine was outside. I had a little like cemented concrete area that we can keep it outside so this space can be free. But yeah, it's still not bad in here. So I've targeted this area. I love it. It's clean, the floor is clean. Just finished mopping it. And guys, yeah, let me go let hubby know. And then tomorrow, so maybe a different day, I'm going to tackle this side. So we just have this jacket rack for the kids. I'm going to fit in their coats. I'm going to hang it on there. And this one, I just want this to be empty. You can hang like maybe their school bags when they come back from school. They can hang their school bags. I'll just leave it somewhere there. So I'm going to show you guys later. I'll do that a different day because I have to go out soon. But it's not gonna be here, and I'm gonna rearrange these shelves and stuff like that. So these shoes, this is the only one that is mine. The rest of the shoes, I wanted to send them back home, but I'm not sure. If I have space, I'll do that. Bunch of kids strollers and everything, but the ones that we don't use, I wanna take it out. So yeah, so the kids are back at the back. Look at how that looks. It looks so beautiful. Much better. I like to see things organized. So anyways, I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate you guys. Make sure you like the video if you find it helpful, interesting, entertaining. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And to all the new subscribers, thank you all so much for subscribing to my channel, joining the family. I love you guys so very much. Just follow me on this journey. On this channel, I share lifestyle, motherhood, random video chit chat, and just certain topics that interest me. So yeah, lips kind of dry, running out of breath, can't talk much, but I'll talk to you guys later. So I'm done cooking. I also just cleaned as the stew. I'm gonna cover it up. So I just clean, it's all clean. That's the stew, and clean the dishes. Everything is proper clean. I was burning this candle from Walmart. Yeah, so when I come back, I'm gonna dry the dishes and put them away. So yeah, all set. And I was drinking this Gatorade. I'm back.
Everywhere, they know where to get it.
I'm not telling them where to get it, I'm showing them that this is what I'm drinking.
So that they can drink it as well?
If they want to. Okay. Just to tell them it's nice. There's an old rice there. If they want to eat before I come back, you can give them that old rice. It's in there.
Change your mind.
Change my mind for what? Not to get the yam? I want to go get yam. Okay, not to go out again. No, I'm going. I don't want you to go with me. You always slow me down. I like to be fast.
No, I don't slow you down. No one me I need to come out.
Look at your kids. Look at what they did. I'm being. Please wipe it. Help me wipe that now. Oh. Why will people go together? No more you are.
No, you come out together. You know you're pregnant. You slow. You need assistance.
Please. Don't forget to adjust that my thing.
Yeah, I will come back.
I'm going alone. Haha.
You want branch? You are allowed to branch. You can branch.
I don't want to branch. You are here with the kids. I don't want to branch. Please make sure you charge Papa's iPad. When I come back, I'll complete my work. Also received a package, meals for today. And this is another package, so I'm not gonna open this because I'm about to step out. I just picked them up from outside, so I'll keep them, unbox them when I come back, probably just tell you guys about it. This is, I know what this is, and I know what this is. So. Why? They are later than that. Maybe you left in the garage.
A pair of jeans, a shirt or two. We didn't pack us if we weren't going back.